Kriti.
And hi, I'm Shamuni.
And Aishwarya.
Hi.
So Aishwarya is not well, so she's not willing to come in front of the camera. So she's behind the camera. And today we'll be doing a very interesting video which will cover almost every skin tone. So basically 80% or 75% Indian females fall under the skin tone category of either me, Shambhavi or Aishwarya. Like I and Shambhavi have got a similar skin tone and Aishwarya has got a bit deeper one. But in our skin tone, like I have got a warm undertone and she has got cool undertone. And Aishwarya has also got kind of warm undertones, but her skin tone is somewhat deeper than us. So we hope that you will find it very useful. Then you can know in this video ki kaun sa lip shade I like the most, or she like the most, or Aishwarya like the most. Like the lip shades which look like nice on our skin tone. So if you relate to us, you can buy those lip shades for you guys. Just stay this coming. So let's get started. Moving on to the first lipstick, which Shambhavi is currently wearing, and it's a kind of nude shade, very pretty nude shade with some pink undertones to it. It is matte mirror in the shade 70, and it looks like this on me. So if you are of skin tone, it will go for people having skin tone like me. It will go for people having skin tone like Shambhavi, but it will not go with people having skin tone like Aishwarya, because it will look quite light for their skin tone. So moving on to the second lipstick, it's one from Maybelline New York and its shade is RD01. So it's like a triple color lipstick. It looks something like this. This one. So this is how it looks on me and how it looks on Shambhavi. You know, the lighter portions look nice on me and the darker shades look nice on her. And it will not look good on someone having skin tone like Aishwarya.
So moving on to the third one, this is a lipstick from Lakme Absolute from the shade Pink Shine, and this is how it's look on my. On my hand and on my lips.
Moving on to the next one, this is a dupe and this is from Huda Beauty. We got it from Flipkart, I guess. So this is in the shade Trophy White. You can get it from Instagram, all those stores as well. So this is how it looks on me and this is how it looks on my hand. And this is a shade which will go, which will look very pretty with skin tone, with people having skin tones like me or Shambhavi or Aishwarya. So this is like a universal shade which you can buy and you will never regret buying this shade. And the one Shambhavi used, that one will only go with Shambhavi, neither with me nor with Aishwarya.
But it also depends that if you like dark shades or not. Like if you really like dark shades, then it's okay for all the people. Like
no,
all
the one Shambhavi wore was like a very plum pink sort of thing, very bright one. So it depends, you know, somewhat ki what's your preference. Moving on to the next one is the one Shambhavi is wearing,
and that's Lakme Absolute and it's the shade Hot Pink. It's look like this on my hand.
And it's got a glossy finish.
Creamy type. It's very smooth on lips.
You can see logo on your lips.
So So the shade will look very pretty on people having skin tones like Shambhavi or me, but it's not going to look that good on people having skin tones which relate to Aishwarya. So moving on to the next one, I have this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade SMLC 18 Rock. So this one is what I'm currently wearing. So it is how it looks when I swatch it on my hand. So this will look very pretty on people having skin tones like me and Aishwarya, but it's not gonna work that well with the people having skin tones like Shambhavi. So this is how it looks one more time. To the next one, this is Nykaa Pen Stick from in the shade 07, and this is how it looks on my hand when I swatch it and on my lips.
So this is from MAC. Retro Matte All Fired Up A95, and it's look like this on my hand. On my lips. This looks nice on.
This is a shade which would look nice on me, Shambhavi, as well as on Aishwarya. So it's again like a universal shade.
Aishwarya's favorite.
Yeah, and it's Aishwarya's favorite.
Next is from Maybelline Color Show Cherry Crush 207.
This is how it looks when she swatches it on her hand, and this is how it looks on her lips. So this shade's gonna go well with people having skin tones like me or Shambhavi, but it's not gonna look that good on people having skin tones like Aishwarya, because she has a deeper skin tone.
Of course.
So I don't know why she's fighting so much. So moving on to the next one, I have again another dupe. So it is from Kylie and it's in the shade Crystal. So this is how it looks on my hand when I swatch it, and this is how it looks on my lips. So this is again like a universal shade. This has got like a cherry red sort of shade, like with pink undertones, and this is again a universal shade which will go for me, Shambhavi, and Aishwarya. So you can go for a shade. Is Lakme Enrich Matte PM 15. So this is how it looks on my lips, and this is how it looks on my hand. Since this is a deeper pink, so it will look nice on me as well as on Aishwarya, but it will not look that great on Shambhavi. Moving on to the next one,
this is from Maybelline Raspberry Rendezvous, and this look like
and it looks like Rendezvous.
This is on my hand, this on my lips.
So this one will look great for people having skin tones like me or like Shambhavi, and I think it will look really pretty on Aishwarya too. It depends. Moving on to the next one, it is again one from MAC, and its shade is MAC Blushing Red. This is how it looks on my lips and how it looks on my hands when it's swatched and swatched. So this again is like a maroon type of a shade, with brown undertones to it, so it's gonna look great on all three of us. Now moving. Now moving on to the next one. This is from NYX and its shade number is MLS2787. And this is how it looks on my hand. So this will also look great on all three of us because it's like a very dark reddish type of color. This was all for all the lip shades. We hope you enjoyed our video and we hope we helped you out in choosing the right shades for you guys. So, bye. We'll be seeing you in the next video. Our red kisses to you guys.